Hi friends, this is Ramesh Pitlal LLB. I am going to explain what are the different kind of job opportunities once you are finishing your LLB. One of the most reputed job all over the world is an advocate or a lawyer. So let me explain what are the job opportunities. The first one is advocate. So once you finish your degree, the first one is advocate or a lawyer. If you want to continue, you can start practicing as an advocate or a lawyer. So for that, you need to write an All India Bar Council examination. You need to enroll in the Bar Association. And then you can start practicing. Then you can take up the cases in any court on different kind of subjects. And being a junior advocate, you need to buddy up with some senior advocates. So you need to gain some subject knowledge practically, then you can get more success rate in this legal field. Second thing is government services. So you may grab the opportunity as a government employee like assistant public prosecution or a public prosecutor jobs, and also you can try for jobs in Indian Air Force, Indian Army and Indian Navy, and even you may get a job as an IAS officer, because having very good command and all the statutes, it will help a lot to get a job in UPSC sector as well. The third one is a legal advisor. So you can join any law firms or private companies or corporate firms, some banks and NGOs. Even banks, most of the banks are recruiting the legal advisors, the advocates, to assist them. So you will get a very good opportunities as a legal advisor as well. The fourth one is judiciary, below 35 years or 35 years of age, the government, most of the state governments are releasing the government jobs like junior civil judge. So you may get a job like a magistrate or sub judge, because magistrate judge is going to deal the criminal cases and sub judge is going to deal the civil cases. So there is an opportunity to get a government jobs like a subject or the magistrate. After getting a good amount of experience, even you will become as a district judge as well. So fifth one is legal outsourcing. So even other countries also, you may grab the opportunities once you are done successfully with the LLB course. And sixth one is private companies. So most of the private companies are recruiting the LLB candidates as a company secretary. So even there will be a special course like a CS company secretary. So done with that, most of the companies are going to recruit a company secretary to deal all the legal issues, legal concerns which arises in the company. So that is also a very good, wonderful opportunity for the legal advisors as a company. Next one is higher education. So once you are done with LLB, even you can go ahead and continue with a higher education like LLM, PhD. So you can grab an opportunity like an assistant professor in universities. Even you can start working in private colleges as well as an assistant professor, and you will be getting a very good package. And next one is write of law books. So once you are done with LLB and LLM, if you want to become as a writer, you can write books on law and you can publish, and you can sell your books and you can become a very good publisher, because there will be a lot of demand. So every year most of the high courts and Supreme Court will pronounce the judgments. They will give judgments. So you can consolidate all the judgments and you can make business, and you can write books on them, you can write journals, and even you can work as a journalist as well. There is a lot of opportunities for LLB students. Next one is legal advisory. So most of the companies require legal advisories. They can give better suggestions to don't get any legal issues. And the last but not least, politics. So there is a huge priority for the huge priority in politics has been for great reputed lawyers. You can see Subramanian Swamy, and you can see so many leaders who have the LLB background. So there will be very good recognition there.